Welcome back. A large Pentecost event called Look Through the Heart is being organized by Lodato TV, the Croatian affiliate of EWTN. In the Croatian capital city of Zagreb, thousands of people are ready to gather once again for an event of prayer and music. The American actor Jim Caviezel, best known for his role as Jesus Christ in Mel Gibson's movie The Passion, will also present his testimony. Joining us now from Zagreb, Croatia, is Luka Radicai, editor for the foreign program at Lodato TV in Croatia, an EWTN affiliate. Luka, thank you so much for your time. Can you tell us more about this event and also its history?
Well, the event, Look With the Heart, was first held in 2014, 1 year before Lodato TV began its broadcasting. And the reasoning behind it was the idea was to receive feedback from the faithful here in Croatia to see whether they would like us to establish a TV, Catholic TV station with family values. And the event was a success, and 2,000 people attended it. And we were very much pleased with that. And in 2015, we started to broadcast as Lodato TV. This event grew with each year. First 2,000 people, then 6,000, 8,000. And in 2019, we were able to fill this arena with 18,000 faithful Croatians. And just last year, we held a concert, Look With the Heart, at Maksimir Stadium here in Zagreb, and it was attended by 55,000 people.
Well, that is amazing. Luka, can you tell us what's the situation of Catholics in Croatia, in particular among the young people?
Well, we are a small country, but we are predominantly a Catholic country. I would say next to Vatican, Poland and Italy, we are the foremost Catholic countries in Europe. So you could say that there is a Catholic church nearby in every neighborhood, in every city here in Croatia. That is a blessing. That is absolutely a privilege, but it also comes with its own challenges. So for especially young people, I would say the challenges predominantly is perhaps taking your faith for granted, because we have so much opportunity to visit our local churches. And precisely because of that, we need these events like this, so we can provide people with, especially young people, with spiritual renewal, so they can again focus on what's really important, living the sacramental life, whether it's attending the Mass or visiting the church or go to confession or kneel down in the Eucharistic adoration.
Luka, we are almost out of time, but quickly, I understand that the American actor Jim Caviezel will be present for the event. Can you talk to us about that?
Well, whether we would like to admit it or not, we live in a culture where the testimony of a famous actor or a famous movie star or singer is much more deeply connected with young people than, let's say, a layperson. So it was the idea of our director and chief editor, Ksenia Abramovic, to invite Mr. Caviezel here to give his testimony, how his life changed after he filmed the movie, after he played Jesus in the movie Passion of the Christ. So hopefully tomorrow evening he will give his talk about his faith and witness his faith before 18,000 faithful Catholics here.
Well, Luka, that sounds incredible. And thank you so much for taking the time to speak with us today. We really appreciate it. God bless you.
Thank you for having me. God bless you.